Hi, we're from the community of Rustico.
Behind us is the Farmers Bank of Rustico, built from island sandstone in the 1860s.
The bank provided farmers and fishermen in the area with reasonable loans, based on the character of the borrower and not on their collateral. It was a real people's bank.
Today it's a museum, telling their story and lots of others.
For the people of Rustico,
this place matters.
For other island places that matter, visit peihistoricplaces.ca.